Hello, computer world. This goes out to my friends at 5010 Northwest Shasta Avenue, Corvallis, Oregon. MutantPop@AOL.com.
Attention all you dummy room denizens, look out, Eric Hodgers, Artful Dodgers, PPM, Kings Bar and Lodgers, and everyone else in pop punkdom. Do not adjust the volume on your NSA-approved smartphone device. I am not Reverend Nord, and this is not Boris the Sprinkler, because you are in fact listening to a tribute compilation. Yes, the true hallmark of 90s punk, a blooded long player which truly no one asked for, filled with bands half-heartedly covering songs by an artist, or in this case, label, all of which is destined to make about as much money as Doc Hubbard did with their split with Weston from Go Car Records. We're sending this one out to Mutant Pop Records and its sole creator. That's right, folks. We're talking about the label Rex, the Al Bundy of Clive Davis's, the Leon Trotsky of Larry Livermore's, the Rod Popeil of Short Run CDs, Timbo Chandler. And while we can't park out on some platters of the latest nasally, mid-tempo, at least slightly harmonized pop tunes from the nation's bowling shirt-wearing youth by buying 3 7-inch records for $10 plus shipping, you can still count on two things: drugs and masturbation. Those two things may have changed a bit since the days of Slick Willie and Panic Button Records. There's a dispensary in every corner and an OnlyFans creator in every town, but the true classics never die, just like self-loathing and alienation.
These are not people that die like me, and I don't like them.
I went to see the thicker to talk about my sticker. Now he won't be myself, but you see, said my tools should get more. You see, a foot be a bottle. I bolted out for pearl. Who need his whiskey or his oars? I has me fucked behind those doors with drugs and masturbation. Drugs and masturbation. Drugs and masturbation. For me. Drugs and masturbation. Drugs and masturbation. Drugs and masturbation. For me. The fifth year tried to hunt me. I don't partake of fuckery. Took a chop of my eyes with the guys at work. Cause I'd rather get some your check. Cause when I see those colors, then I don't need any new others. In my bedroom, well, I'm in heaven from finding it far too money. I said, drugs and masturbation. Drugs and masturbation. Drugs and masturbation. For me. Just give me drugs and masturbation. Drugs and masturbation. Drugs and masturbation.
For a Mutant Pop tribute 7-inch.
Yesterday I looked through a picture. totally hormonal. That's why she does these crazy things. She calls at work and she follows me home. Knocks on her front door and then she quickly leaves. She's in the grave but she's mad to a boyfriend. So what she want with a guy who's never hit puberty? Kelly Bergen has gone crazy. She says she's gonna marry me. She always knows where I'm going. She's always touching and grabbing. She talks in class and she gets me into trouble. She's playing games underneath the desk. People tell me that she's got a boyfriend, and when he finds out he's gonna break my neck.
so there was nothing left that I could do. Am I on your mind? At least half a part of some of your free time. Is your heart made of elastic? Cause I'm having sex with plastic. It's inevitable, I'll go blind. What to do with me, with you? Can't play all by myself cause it's a game for two.
it's no big deal. It's no big deal. It's no big deal. It's no big deal. Sometimes everything can seem so real. Don't let it get me down, cause it ain't no big deal. It's no big deal.
Things would be just fine. May I cut? When the waves are low and the sun is to sea and the moon starts to glow, will you come back to me when the beach has clear and the stars shine so bright? I'll be waiting for you, I'll be right by your side, 'cause oh, I know you must chase the light from home. Please come home when the waves are low. When the surf is out.
jet fuel.
Check.
Jet suit.
Check.
Jet boots.
Check.
Jet pack.
Check.
Check, 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 check.
I'm gonna take a piece of Big City. Never thought it would be me. Not a bird or a plan, just little of me. Providing security.
Come on.
Are you all alone?
Come on.
And pick up the phone.
Come on.
Do you understand?
Come on.
I got a jetpack. There comes up and down the compass. Got a radar screen. Gone wherever they lead. Punching through the sky like a mystery. Got a radar.
Check.
Jet suit.
Check.
Jet helmet.
Check.
Jetpack.
Check.
Check, 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 check.
You say you're summer spy, you say you're summer school, but you never really got anything to do. So why didn't you call me on the phone like I say you won't? You say you're summer spy, you say you're summer school, but you never really got anything to do. So why didn't you call me on the talk to you.
Yeah. Down the street that I kinda like. she crosses her arms. I was gonna say something, but don't wanna ask her what's wrong, 'cause Donna's not sleeping. Donna's pissed at me. I couldn't handle all the
Fall in love. it's a smile and a favor on the sticker photograph. I swear if I remember anything, I won't remember this. Trying it out for an hour, borrowing time that we run out of. TV's with me, anything I've got's my after you. Give it up, hey, hey, give it up, wait, wait. That's all it takes to start your show. Well, I'm up and I'm able for a long just hold on. Capable of anything, he's hanging out with you. Bar flies, I'm a blast, so be cautious and smile. If anything's withholding on, I'll be the first to know. One moment, my backyard, motion detection lights go on. Why bother, get busted, we're sleeping in the woods till dawn. Find out your name and function, be on the next turn of he's out of town. I'd lie down, try not to make a sound.
Watch it. I first saw you when I was 10, and your stepmother was an alien. You were attacked by an alien bag, and Dan Aykroyd, he was your dad. One day I turned my TV on and saw you dancing at the Bronx, where all the kids just wanna dance. Oh, Willow, I wanna be your man.
Come back to me one day. But I couldn't give it to you at school because I'm still not telling you. Second fury gun in my study hall. I swear that I fell for you, nothing at all. But then I found a note I wrote last fall, which I brought me in with dawn. Then I said that I've loved you more than the stars and the moon above. Then a true bad poetry fashion, I run the words with love. Saturday night, I had nothing to do, so I wrote a 30-page note to you. But I bet your boyfriend wrote too, I shouldn't know this would do. There are 16 holes in the receiver. I must have counted them a million times. Thinking of you makes things worse. Fear and love have got me in a bind. I don't know, it's your rejection that has got me so scared. So I just fear I'm talking to your dad. You say it's my head, if I want to then I can. Self, they'll never understand. I got a problem, it's somewhere inside. And all I can do is wonder why.
Yeah, yeah, no.